Hey Taco, what do you think?
Kick ass. Love the mouth.
It's pretty intense, man. Definitely a man's mountain. I'm gonna head down that way. Alright, pop it! Where'd he go?
Last thing I would expect was a patch of ice.
I don't know if you can see this gully, but it's really steep and deep and you can't see anything in front of you. And it comes down to this nice little tight spot, which Taco's about to go down. Okay, have fun, Taco. So I'm not going to laugh too much because I'm going down next. This guy's gonna kill it and make me look stupid. This is us on the back bowl of Snowbird. As you can see, you can't see. It's snow, it's powder. We're stuck on a ledge.
Nice knowing you. Nice knowing you.
Yeah, exactly. We,
no transponder, no nothing.
Hey.
What the hell's underneath? I don't know if there's avalanche, but it was nice knowing you.
Nothing but powder, so we're going to give her a go and see what happens. Because we sure as heck can't make it across on these boards. There's not enough of a path. Alright, this is in the steepest, deepest powder I've ever been in. There's a lot of work to get out of it. So, go ahead, I'll try to get some video of you trying to get out of this unbelievable, can't see a thing powder. And I just lost you, sorry. Taco coming?
Behind you.
What?